been afraid.
So inside Eden now, and welcoming back to Ibiza. Example, how does it feel to be back? Are you here?
Hi.
How does it feel to be back on the White Isle?
I love how white it is.
Yeah? In what sense?
You know, I've been to a lot of isles recently, and some of them are white, some of them are green, some of them are red, and, you know, the White Isle has kind of got that sort of...
tinge of white.
Yeah.
So it's Ibiza Live here tonight. You're going to be on stage, I think, in about 2 hours' time. What can we expect?
I'll be singing, rapping, bouncing, general pandemonium. There'll be a lot of clapping, bouncing, sweating. Probably try and get a couple of chavs to go to war in a mosh pit. See what happens.
Big festival appearances, travelling around the world, now back in Ibiza. How does it feel to be Example at this moment in time?
It's all right. I mean, it's like, a lot of people would think it was amazing. Some parts of it are good. I mean, like, the freebies are good. You know, I'm getting, like, mediocre car companies offering me stuff at the moment.
Yeah?
Which is good. And, you know, various sunglasses brands are offering me their eye protection services. But, I mean, generally...
All the perks.
Generally, it's quite depressing. A lot of time spent in airports, and you have to meet a lot of random people, like a lot of sort of random idiots who, you know, I say idiots, I mean, they're fans, but when they're drunk, they're idiots. In the same sense that I'm a nice guy, but when I'm drunk, I'm an idiot. But
as I think we all are.
But I have to deal with it, you know, and I'm dealing with it. And
well, in terms of the performances, I mean, you performed in Ibiza a couple of years ago, and now obviously this whole night's about you tonight. I mean, how does that feel?
No, it's good. It's like I came to Ibiza for the first time as a punter, a raver, about 5-6 years ago. And then about 4 years ago, I got invited back to perform. And since then, I've done nearly every club on the island. Every year, it's exciting to come back. And it seems at the moment, every year I get more and more successful in the dance world. I do more and more gigs. And the great thing for me this year is I've got to play sort of every market, because every market's different over here. You know, you get like certain markets are more house, certain markets are more like dubstep or European or UK or whatever. I think, you know, one of the coolest genres at the moment is dubstep. Like, a lot of the coolest producers and artists are coming out of that scene. But for me, I just kind of try and put my hand to anything that works. And if I get sent a beat by a certain producer, I just do whatever that beat needs. You know, I'll decide whether to sing to it or rap to it, or I might just pass on the beat and...